Hi everyone, and welcome to the Royal Cornwall Hospitals Trust. My name's Peter, and here's what you need to know about our IT department, Cornwall IT Services, or CITS for short. From our offices here at the Kedlow Building in Truro, and here in Drump Road, Redruth, our team of dedicated staff resolve around 150,000 calls per year. Starting a new role can be daunting, so we aim to make the IT element as easy as possible.
When you're ready for your login details, you'll need to call us on 01209 881717.
It's best for you to be sat in front of an NHS PC or laptop when you first call. That way, if you get stuck, we can help you with the login process.
While you're waiting for us to answer your call, look for your CITS PC number, which you'll usually find on a green or white sticker on the base unit of the PC.
When you call us, you'll be given a username and a temporary password for Windows, which you'll need to change when you first log in.
Your password will need to be a minimum of 8 characters and consist of 3 of the following 4 categories: capital letters, lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols like brackets, question mark, exclamation mark, and hyphen. The first thing you're likely to see when you log in is a setup box for Imprivata single sign-on. This box will prompt you to input answers to 5 security questions to allow you to reset your own Windows password should you forget it in the future. If you forget your Windows password, all you'll need to do is click on Forgot Password on the login screen, answer 3 of the 5 questions, and then enter a new password.
The benefit of the single sign-on system is that it will remember the password of almost every application you'll use.
After you enter an application password once, single sign-on will store that password, so next time you open that application, it will log you straight in.
As a clinical member of staff, you'll have the added feature of Tap and Go.
The ID badge service will add a small chip to the back of your card so that when you approach a workstation with an RFID reader, you'll be able to tap your card on the reader and be logged in automatically. For this to work, you'll need to have logged into the computer at least once, and you'll need to have enrolled your card, which can be done by tapping your card on the reader. You'll also have the option to tap to lock, allowing you to quickly secure your account when you need to move away from the workstation.
You'll next need to set up your email account. The IT service desk will give you your email address and a temporary password to allow you to log in to NHSmail.
You can access NHSmail by clicking the icon on your desktop or by visiting www.nhs.net. Use the login option at the top of the screen to start the setup process and then enter your email address and password. You'll be asked to agree to the acceptable use policy and then create security questions and enter a mobile number to enable self-service password reset for this account. You can use your work or personal mobile number, either of which can be excluded from showing on your profile and the National Address Book by clicking the Hide My Number tick box.
In your NHSmail account, you'll find welcome emails from ESR and HealthRoster.
The ESR system is where you'll go to find local and national training, as well as your payslip and personal information. In HealthRoster, you'll find your rosters, expenses, and a space to request annual leave.
As part of your role, you'll likely need access to some of the Trust's clinical applications.
For each application, you'll either need to submit an account request form, available from the IT Forms page of our website, or you'll need to complete online training for that application. Online training for IT systems can be found on our website by clicking Training Portal. To access our website, just click on the IT icon on your desktop or visit cits.cornwall.nhs.uk. Also available on our website is our self-service portal. Here you can search for our knowledge articles, log a new support request, and check the status of existing requests. To log a new request, just click on the New Request button in the middle of the page, enter a description of your IT problem, and click Post. Check the list of best options that appear to see if any of them match your request. If they don't, then click Create a Standard Support Request. You'll then need to complete the new fields that appear before clicking Submit at the bottom of the page.
We hope you found this information useful. There's more on our website. Just go to cits.cornwall.nhs.uk and click on Welcome. If you need any further assistance, please contact the IT service desk on 01209 88 1717 or visit our self-service portal, available 24 hours a day.